Hey guys, it's me, Addi. Why are there so much bees around? I can hear them buzzing everywhere. I can't hear them buzzing. I'm not a sunflower. Go away! Oh, now I know why there's a bunch of bees around here. It's a giant beehive. How am I gonna get to it with a giant guard?
A way to get in here because I gotta know what's in this LOL surprise ball inside of here. This must be a big one because this is a big beehive.
Come on, how am I supposed to get to that?
I'm gonna go put on some bee repellent, but I don't know why the bees look like they're lifting me because I look exactly like one. Okay, I'll be right back over this.
Happy trick. Here because it doesn't have much room, and she has tiny legs. toys in the little Lego ship.
That's so cute. Now who should I open? I wonder who's in here because maybe it's one of the sisters. I don't know. But let me take off this little clue. I bet this is the name. It is! Little pet. Pup a bee. Oh, it's the pet.
There it is.
And oh, here she is with her four little shoes. Oh, her eyes get really glittery. Oh, I think the headband goes on her. Maybe, maybe. You never know. Here she is, guys. I guess it did work on her. The little pup bee. I think she might be a poodle because she's big on her head. And her tail is a little pom-pom. She's so glittery. Put it right there. And let's get the pooper scooper in the back. See? We should get this. I don't think whoever's in this, these two big bags will fit there. This bag. Right here. I wonder who's in the bag. I wonder who's in the bag. Whoa! What does it say she is? I'll show you in a minute. It says Big Sister Queen Bee. And here she is. She's so pretty. I'm gonna set her down. Big sister, glitter queen. Okay, let's get her out. Whoa! I love her little onesie on her. She's so pretty. Well, I'm gonna place her down in the limo. She could be the driver. Oops. Don't. All looking comfortable. Who in the world is in these big bags? This one first. Ooh, this is a giant one. A giant one. Right, guys, it's a giant one. Wait, whoa! Wow. Who's in here? Mom Queen Bee. Looks like there's a mom. In here. A daddy king bee? Maybe. Could it be a daddy king bee? Let's see. Is it a daddy king bee? Oh, it's another girl bee. Girls. Ah, she is. What's her? Mama Queen Bee's wife, Mama Bellina. So Mama Queen Bee doesn't have a king bee. She's another queen bee. And that's just fine. Because every family is special just the way they are. Here she is, Mama Queen Bee's wife, Mama Bumbleina. Look at her golden glittery hair with those bang streaks. They're black. And then she has this cute little black skirt. Looks like it's made out of tulle. And if you take it off, she could totally still have an outfit on. Like that. Oh. Matter how they're made up or who's in their family,
the kids feel loved, that's great.
That's all that counts. And we hope you like our new LQLs, Mama Queen Bee and Mama Bumbleina Bee and their family. So, thank you so much for watching, and in the comments, let me know which mama